And we are back, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for being with us. Especially want to say hello to everyone in Middletown, New York. The WWF has a big fundraiser benefiting the Middletown Varsity Club. That will be on Monday night, January the 24th, 1 week from tomorrow night. You're going to see Doink and Deke there, the Steiner Brothers on the card, the Smoking Guns at this big event Monday night, 1 week from tomorrow night, in the Middletown High School in Middletown, New York.
Crystal.
Well, Bastion Booger looks like he's bulked up here for the Royal Rumble. He's got to be about 400 pounds plus. And the hump getting bigger and bigger each week.
What's in that can, you think?
Groceries.
Well, John Crystal is what's standing in Bastion Booger's way of devouring some more groceries.
He won't be standing there very long.
Yeah. Crystal's a good-looking young athlete. He drop-kicked Booger right in the belly. How could you miss that? Booger is a big behemoth of a human being. Hard to deal with 400-plus pounds.
Well, once you get up above 400, anything is fair game.
Well,
but the key is to take a guy like this and get him off his feet.
Exactly right. Well, Bastion had some words for us all to hear. As a matter of fact, you got to hear him right now.
Oh, no.
Royal Rumble 94, 1 week away. You other 29 superstars have time to back out before you come running down and have this 401 pounds smash you in to nothing and leave you there as I challenge for the WWF title after that.
Well, you know something, Jim Ross, if he draws a high number, if he gets up in the 20s, he won't even participate because he can't go that long without food.
You know, Richard Simmons really likes this guy. You know, the diet guru?
Yeah, I know Richard Simmons.
Trying to get him on Deal-A-Meal.
Oh.
But I don't think it's going to happen. Can you imagine the money he would command to go on a diet? He loves to eat.
Uh-oh.
I guess John Crystal's going to visit the Batcave. The lights will go out. Can you imagine the stench? And, well, I don't even want to describe this.
It's disgusting.
Yeah. Boy, he needs to dance to the oldies a little bit.
Here's
401. He's got to be 450.
Bastion.
Look at the hump.
Booger.
And now he can go.
Well, we'll find out what's in that can.
Maybe it's
get away from that.
Vienna sausage.
Yeah.
Let's see. No.
What is it?
It looks like
peaches.
Fruit cocktail. That's too healthy for him.
Must be the low calorie stuff.
I don't think so. Well, the Booger Man is ready for the Royal Rumble.